What are you talking about, Gonzo?
Pirate stuff! You know, punch them to the dinghy! Walk the plank stick! Kill all the mizzen!
I'm a cannonball, Blue!
What?
Oh, Captain! Yoo-hoo!
Goof!
Good boss. La-la-la-la-la-la-la.
I'm a smiling.
Oh, Captain Kermit. Gosh, a delivery truck.
And that must be the delivery man. Come on, let's go see.
I bet it's my inflatable comedian.
Maybe it's my plastic nose projector.
Or my frog record.
I'm afraid you're all wrong, kid. This package is for me.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. It's a videotape I sent for.
Manny Robert?
Bowling for onions?
Nope. The greatest moment in the history of opera. No way, kids. Opera heroes were the great superheroes of their day.
Superheroes?
Really?
Gosh.
Uh-huh.
Annie, I think you dropped the directions to your opera.
What? Oh, my.
What's wrong?
The water in our neighborhood's been shut off till they fix the water main.
What does that mean, Annie?
Well, it means that I can't do laundry or the dishes or anything else that needs water.
Oh, my.
And I'll have time to look at my new opera tape. Want to join me?
That's okay, Nanny.
Yeah, we got a lot of playing to do in the nursery.
Yeah, that's it.
A lot of playing to do.
Okay, I'll be in the TV room. La, 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 la.
The water's off.
Weird.
I'll say.
Scooter, and today's first report comes from Niagara Falls, where daring stuntwoman and my twin sister Skeeter is about to go over the falls in a metal barrel.
She's real pretty.
She's athletic.
We're so different.
It's pathetic. She does stunts and I a sister.
He's my brother.
And they tell me she's my sister.
Oh, there's not much stuff about us that's the same. I just want to run. Gotta be the best.
Hey, what do you think? Gotta have a plane.
I'll try your new stunt by car or boat or plane.
Gotta make a plan. Don't want to make a mess.
Gotta wear a suit. Don't want to wear a dress.
Gotta make it safe.
Now you're standing on my foot.
Sorry.
Well, here goes nothing.
Looks like the water stopped, sis.
Well, that's dumb. This is gonna be my best stunt ever.
We are pirates. We sail the seas.
Nine dock captain. I do what I please.
Always working. We're on the job. Looking for treasure.
Or a ship to rob.
We work all day
to burl the jib. If lunch is messy, you can wear a bib.
We sail all night
and swab the deck and use a flashlight to avoid a wreck.
We don't like wrecks.
Flash him to the yard birds, mate. Grizzle the landlord, man.
What?
Oh, boy.
Gee, maybe the ocean forgot to pay its water bill.
Sheesh.
Ridiculous. Walk out of the park today. Rolls up just like some clay. It's just like solid ground. Shove in this boat around.
If you make so wicked,
I can't even correct it.
It's a noisy bee.
Oh, I know how you feel.
No, you don't.
Oh, yes, I do. I know just how you feel.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Okay, so I don't.
Ooh, I'm thirsty.
Yeah, I know just how you feel.
What?
I mean, let's get a drink.
Ooh, yippee, skippy. Water.
Muppet Babies will return after these, eh?
Come on!
And there's no fishes.
A hippopotamus.
What?
Well, they live in the water, too.
Now what do we do?
We go find the water, that's what.
Huh? We do?
How?
Teamwork. We'll split up. See ya.
Gosh, it's so hot I can't think.
I could sure use a drink.
Even the lizards look hot,
and my mouth tastes like socks.
Put my foot in your mouth.
Oh, I knew that.
What a ridiculous song.
It's gone on much too long.
Make the orchestra stop.
Take a break.
Water.
Water.
Listen.
Skeeter, I think
that one is a
mirage. That's a mirage.
Now you tell me.
Gee, what's a mirage, Scooter?
Something you think you see in the heat, but it isn't really there, Fozzie.
Oh, boy, can I do one?
Huh?
Look, a dump truck full of dinosaurs eating zucchini.
What?
Don't be ridiculous, Fozzie. There's...
Right.
Look!
Now what is it?
Maybe it's a herd of tap dancing water buffaloes who won't be left.
Or who is it?
Superheroes prohibited. No one over 12 need apply. Residents of Saskatoon must push Yoda sideways into the nose of the wombat.
Don't let no doctor do that. All you have to do is call. That's all. Hey, so who called?
Hey, you're not Batman.
Batman? Are you nuts? Warner Brothers wanted $2 million for a 3-second film clip.
Ooh. Boy, I wonder what they paid Bugs Bunny.
So who are you then?
That boy. No charge.
Well, at least the price is right. Look at this stupid car.
Stupid? I'll have you know that this is the car that's going to help us find the guy who stole the water.
What guy who stole the water?
Exactly.
Wait a minute, Batbrain. I thought Batman worked in Gotham City.
Right. Get in. Okay, get out!
unstoppable. This is ridiculous.
Do you think we'll find the water here?
I'm sure of it. It says right here on my super duper bathyscope that the water is just down that street.
This is that stupid.
Yep, it's right inside this door.
You sure?
Hey, I'm that boy, remember? Leave this to me. Open that bubble.
Whoa, nice.
Close that bubble.
Well, hello, Batwitch.
Must be my irresistible bat cologne.
If you ask me, you're Batmo nuts.
Fasten seatbelt.
Something tells me we're going to need more than one superhero. Now listen, everybody.
Hey there, come the heroes from under the street. That's us, as we heard someone mighty argue. We roam around underground all the day and night, so there's some kind of evil to fight. We heard the water is not where it ought to be. Came up to the music, jump up, we'll be backing and flying. We'll keep it on trying until we can bring it back. And make it be crying and flying, jumping and trying. No time for crying, you know we're not lying. We get the villain, we're always so willing to go in and fight for the side that is right. If it's right, we can fight for the night. That's right.
Fuzzit, hello. This way.
I knew that. I don't see any water anywhere, sis. Let's go home.
Maybe we should use our superpowers.
Do we have to?
Yep. Scooter Twin powers!
Oh, I hate when we do this.
Come on. Activate.
Form of?
Red shoes.
Huh?
Yeah.
Red shoes? Why red shoes?
I don't know. I just always wanted to say that.
Gosh, gee.
Yeah!
We want our water back!
Yeah!
Wow, he plays the doorbell, too!
Is that you, Mr. Phantom?
Waterman!
Don't believe him! Phantoms always say that!
Water's back on. Sorry about the trouble.
Water's back on.
We did it!
We found the water right behind the door. Wasn't in the bathroom, wasn't on the floor. Phantom, he hid it in the opera house.
I scared him, he ran like the mouse.
We got the water back, they turned it on. And now the Phantom's gone. We're superheroes, came to save the day. Got back the water, we found the way. That boy, he'll jack you with his battle song.
Bravo! Oh, that was beautiful, kids. And I thought you didn't like opera.
Gee, I guess we do now, Nanny.
Yeah, but not as much as we like water.
Yeah. Wow, maybe next week they'll shut the air off and we can learn to like Brussels sprouts.
Sheesh.
Bye,
well.
This is Garfield. Excuse me for butting in on the Muppet Babies theme. My show's on later, so while you're waiting, watch my friend Grimmy, the funniest dog in the world. He's on next. Oh, sorry, Odie. Grimmy's the second funniest dog in the world.